The WVSU Multipurpose Cooperative, formerly the Laboratory Cooperative, started its formal business operation in the main campus of the university in January 1980. To become a full-fledged member of the Laboratory Cooperative, one was required a minimum subscription to 2 shares of stock and initial payment of 10 pesos. The par value per share of stock then was 10 pesos. The soundness of cooperative principles plus observed scarcity of successful cooperatives hereabouts challenged the founding members to put up the Laboratory Cooperative. It was to showcase the idea that a cooperative can be one of the best alternatives to people empowerment and poverty alleviation. Business operations at the cooperative were handled by the agribusiness students. Initially, one full-time cooperative staff member, Ms. Lucy Gampay Bailon, now the manager, was hired to provide continuous service when students had to attend classes. With the collaborative effort of the members, the Laboratory Cooperative grew and did very well, such that other faculty and staff members were motivated to join. In 1986, the Laboratory Cooperative became a full-fledged one. This was brought about by the cooperative desire to expand its services to the members of the community. In the same year, a memorandum of agreement between the university and the cooperative was signed, giving the cooperative the privilege of overseeing the operations of all the canteens in the campus. From its humble beginnings, the cooperative has grown to what it is today. The WVSU Multipurpose Cooperative is now maimed by 13 permanent staff members. It has 6 buildings under its supervision. This comprise the following: Cooperative Center, Elementary Cooperative Canteen, High School Cooperative Canteen, Cooperative Grocery Store, the Cooperative Complex Building, and Cooperative Business Center. One major venture of the cooperative in April 2002 was the purchase of a raw lot in Barangay Mamhuyo, Santa Barbara, Iloilo. This was converted into a subdivision and sold primarily to its members and other interested parties. The WVSU Multipurpose Cooperative continues to provide hands-on training and scholarship grants to WVSU Bachelor of Cooperatives Management or BCM students. More than anything else, the cooperative has undoubtedly helped its members at times of greatest need. While it is true that there have been problems encountered in the past, and a lot of challenges to face now and in the future, the cooperative is confident that it shall be able to surmount all this with the members' collaborative effort.
My name is Lucy Gampay Bailon. I'm the manager of WVSU Multipurpose Cooperative. I have started working in this cooperative since 1980 until present. Masiling ko nga ang nabuligan gid sang WVSU Multipurpose Cooperative ang iyang ang mga members paagi sa pag-extend sang loans or financial assistance. Ang services nga ginahatag sa puok ang mga masunod: ang refreshment kag lunch, nagabaligya kami sang grocery and school items, may fax services man kami, photocopying. Kag nagbaligya kami in 2003, nag-acquire kami sang rulat sa Mambuyo, kag ginbaligya namo sa membro at 400 pesos per square meters. Kag nag-accept man kami savings deposit sa mga co-op members. Ang masiling kugit nga nabulig sang co-op sa akong dako nga nakatapos ang 2 ko kabata sa ila pag-eskwela sa college. Kag sa amon man nga sa akong mga pamilya. Mga co-op member na lang na ang matestimony kung paano sila sa imbuligan sa cooperative.
Doon akong bata, nag-graduate na day. Tanang din na nakabuli sa akong co-op lang yung buli. Kaya na sa mga
Madam, nabuli sa ako sa pagpa-eskola sa akin, pagpapagpapabuli.
I'm Gilbert.
Oy,
12 years na ako sa ano, yeah. 12 years na members ng co-op. Sobra.
Wow.
Kung i-charge din sa grocery. Bigay up kina po sa ako na nakatapos sa preschool ako kung mamanghod. Tatlo kumanghod. Wala na. Salamat ako sa po-op.
Buligan mong co-op, tapos ikaw ibuligan mga co-op. Taga-buligay lang.